Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Grimrock. When we left off, we were trying to work out how to get into the Vault of the Dismantler. And I really still don't have a clue. It's locked there, and it's also locked off somewhere else, and I can't seem to see where now. So let's just backtrack a little bit and see if we can find a way in. Otherwise, perhaps we have to come up from level 9 somewhere. So we are there at the moment. That's the locked off door. That's another... That's not even a gate. So let's... Right, we know what's in there. I really don't know. Nope. We don't want to do that. That would be bad. Oh well, we'll go and check out level 9 for a bit while we think on that some more. It's not an essential part of the game in any event, I just really like to get everything done. Temple entrance. Now we've already had a quick look in here. And we know what that requires. Or maybe not, well, still light. Some bread. No secrets on the walls. Holy scriptures. Yeah, I see you in there. You piece of work. Checkered room. This is the room that I've been saving all those scrolls for. But before we get on to that, we're going to take out this guardian. Oh, we're going to miss horror. There we go. So she picked those up, and an ornate key. And a scroll. Two times left she slithers, once right, once left, three times right. And twice more is left. This she repeats twice. I hate the puzzle that relates to. Now what this is, this mosaic, it's the story of the mountain. What we see there are, and we haven't met them yet, they're on the next level I think, the Goramorgs creating the mountain, or building whatever's inside it. We, the Order of the Sacred Fire, have given an oath to protect the inner sanctum and guard the undying one that is held below. This we shall promise with our lives and for all ages to come. So the Goramorgs are the Order of Sacred Fire, basically. But that's what I think. There are lots of things that don't actually get answered in the positive in this game. Just finish off these. Now what's another poison bolt we know? Actually. Oh, and another scroll. This is the checkered room, don't let it fool you. Fail! So what do we have in here? I think this might be the level where we start getting ice lizards. Those things hit like trucks. Oh, I saw that spinner. Temple grounds, trespassers will be hunted down. You have been warned. Yeah, it is, it is. Well then, in that case, let's eat up, because we're about to be very well off for food. Is that it? No. Crap. Oh, don't tell me I've already forgotten the... I've already forgotten the bloody combination. It's fireball. Okay. There we go. That was a lot more painful than it truly needed to be. See, they take a beating. If I can avoid having to do that bit right now, I think I will. Oh, these spinners. But we know that they're there. What's this? Armory. Yes, we want this. Back here is a secret switch. I think in here is a new axe for Moo. Some more arrows. Norja. Now this is one of the better weapons in the game. 24 versus 20, so we'll just leave that there. Longsword, don't care. Lightning bomb, do care. Ringmail, I'm pretty sure we don't care about the ringmail. Plus 6, plus 9, plus 3. Look, we're going to give that to Alistair so that she can have that and balance herself out a bit. Blah, 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 blah. What to do with all this crap? We don't really need those. We don't need that. Yeah, that'll do. Iron bassinet, we really don't care about that. And no secrets otherwise. Just checking again. Nope. It's not bad. And we haven't saved, so we're saving. So, where are we? That's where the ice lizards are. Down south, we've already checked. So it looks like we are off to hunt ice lizards. Check for secrets.166. Whoops. So they're not eviscerating us, at least. Oh, come on. Well, poison arrow should go to her. We really don't need a sack full of torches. Ouch. Gotta close that. Ouch. Just ouch. Oh, really? What was it? Out of energy. So that was it. That was it. Okay. So we know what it was. Alistair, chug a potion. Don't want to go this any further this way because of the spinners. I have a feeling I'm about to have to though. Especially if you guys keep failing. Okay. Oh, a gold key. We all know what they open. I'm just gonna go this way and close that door so that they don't get out. This way? Yes. 9 plus 9 is 18. Good. We're good for quarrels. So, we're still no closer to finding our way into the vault of the dismantler though, and that's where I want to get done. I can't just get over that in my head as still being something that we need to do. I might just look that up between episodes at this point. This level was pretty good for secrets. And we've got the grey key door down there as well that we need to open. I have a feeling, a bit of an inkling, that I've overlooked somebody dropping a key. And I'm willing to bet that that key was dropped. Got a pressure plate there. That key was dropped by someone in the lightning conduit, or if I've already picked it up and I've just been a derp this whole time. No, I have not picked up a key. Well, I've picked up several keys, but not the key that I want. Keeping an eye on the ground. Always on the ground. Can't see anything. Really, Lyra? You can't hold a torch. I'm not even surprised. Oh, well, we hadn't found that, and I'm willing to bet that means we haven't been this way yet. Or maybe we have, and I'm just an idiot. Everyone get your votes in quick. Did he go that way before, or is he an idiot? I see a teleporter there. I want to go through that teleporter. Let's go through the teleporter. Quick save. Holy crap! Okay, yeah, I know where we need to be. Okay. Damn it, Blackwell. My own stupid fault though for not giving him a whatchamacallit, a healing potion. So we're missing three quarrels, and I'm willing to bet that that's them. No, we're still missing two. First of all, delete that. Oh, you're dead, I suppose. You got an excuse as to why you can't eat. Brass key. Another brass key. I can hear a fire elemental. There are those last two quarrels. With the herd of caps, I'm going to leave. Check for secrets. It is irritating that we lost Blackwell doing that, but... eh, he's squishy. He's the mage. The mage always bites it at least once. You just accept that. That's one key, but don't we need the other for something? Evidently not. Oh, maybe that's the door this way then. He says not entirely sure which way he needed to go. Close that for safety. Ah, good old Bluey. And where is that door? All the way down there. Typical. Oh! No, not open. Alright, well, let's see about heading down towards Oh, it was in there. God damn it. Alright, well, we're going to call it an episode here. And when we come back, we're going to go check out that door. Until then.